Well, we have to protect the restaurant owners that are struggling out there right now, and what's happening, not all, but some food delivery companies are charging 30% to the restaurants, and these poor folks are just struggling, holding on by their fingernails, and I just don't think it's right, you know, like some of these companies are making a fortune right now, but like give back, help out, support the restaurants. Don't be, you know, gouging them at 30%. And then on top of that, Travis, there's a delivery charge, service charge. Like, man, like step up to the plate, guys. You're making a fortune, give back, cut your fees in half. You'll survive. But these restaurants are struggling. So let's support them. And we'll be talking to the mayor about this later. And if they need our support, we'll be there to support them. But I always like asking the companies first, you know, step up and volunteer some support.